never lay a hand on you. I don't want to be covered in your filth. You'll be weighed down like a milestone around your neck. Brakes fail. Get wrecked. You reap what you sow, and the lives you destroyed are chains that bind that will always haunt your mind. You are high on yourself, so stuck on yourself. Bend over, go ahead and fuck yourself. Good luck. One day you won't love yourself. One day she will move on, and your kids won't call you dad. You're wasting your life away, doing whatever you'd like. You are not a human. You're barely flesh and hair. A heartless machine built on pleasure and the reckoning of others. Superiority complex that he's better than the people that are around him, and actually try to make them feel that they need him whenever they actually don't. So truthfully, he's just nothing but an egotistical, narcissistic, self-centered cunt. Well, that's even too nice, because a woman's better than he fucking is. Because, like, there's nothing even wonderful or sacred that could ever be expelled out of his body. I mean, only if you could, like, strangle him with them, that would be the only thing that would be actually entertaining out of anything that came out of him. But then again, though, I'm pretty sure he's so full of shit that that'd probably be near impossible. Thank you.